Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, I figured out what I need is back in the lab. Rolls of paper. And charcoal. Make sure I get enough so I can make etchings. Haven't done that in a while. I've also decided I'm going to loot this place clean. This one already. What? Huh. Can I take this too? Actually gave me a quest. All right, let's go make those etchings. Oh, wait. There's a chest. Okay, we'll take those things. Let's get this etching made. Two of them made it.
Is someone there?
Sorry about that, Captain. I got them all. Did I need anything else? All right, looks like we're good. Show you a little illusion goes a long way. Left something behind when I was here. There we go. And let's see. Yes, enchanting. Take it. Can sell it. I don't know what exactly it does. Right, I think we've got just about everything. Uh-oh, another quest. Take the gyro. I know there's a faster way out of here, but I want to make sure I've taken everything. Now this area here, let's see, is there like poison gas down here? Yes. Have to skip that part. Not sure if there's anything valuable down there anyway. Let's go on up here. Back through here. How much are these? Fetch a price off of that. Look at this. Good. Probably probably never be able to set foot in Markarth again after this. Alright, spider control rod, I'll take that. Have a soul gem. Let's also taste this dwarven oil. It has several soul gems. Thank you. Take all these naked guards. Did sneak past. I thought I might have killed these guards. Caught on to that, good. Apparently I have no rules on this mission. That is that good enough? All right, if we have any more guards left. I couldn't resist when I saw these locks in these cases. Like I said, I will probably never be able to set foot back here again. But if I can get out of here with this stuff, I'll be set. so many display cases, I can't even keep track of them all. Really looks worthless, but I just want to make a point. What are these books? I was hoping it'd be some sort of a skill book. I'll steal them anyway. Only thing here I can steal is this ugly shield. I can keep that. Keep the arrows too. think I better go back and take that shortcut. Hold on, what's here? It's alright. Alright. This museum has been completely ripped off. So we should be able to get back through here. That bolt has been removed from the door. Yes. What's the fastest way out of here without being caught? There's the door, I think, the exit to... Is this it? No. Okay, here's the door.
Yes.
The entire contents of their museum. All right, let's get back to Winterhold.
Let me know if you want. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Little girl.
The mages don't let us go into college. They said it's not safe in there.
Inthier? And Carlia. Not surprised to see you
back,
here.
Back, eh? And how was our friend Caselmo? Was there something else?
This should help translate Gallus's journal.
I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes.
It's quite the tale.
I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the Guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the Guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enthir? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us. So it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Inther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Inther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlyle. You don't have to say a word.
Hmm?
Well, this certainly doesn't sound good.
Hmm?
What more bad news
Listen,
do you have?
All I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild.
Hmm?
They respected Carlyle, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor.
Hmm? Thank you, Windthier.
If you ever manage to gain entry to the college, and you find trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becoming a burden, come visit me. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do.
Oh, how about right now? I've got plenty of stolen items. So...
If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
We must hasten to Rifton.
Was there something else?
Any more damage to the guild.
If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
Yeah. I thought maybe I could sell you my stolen goods. Okay, Carlyle.
We must hasten to Rifton before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild.
Right. Gallus' journal mentioned the Twilight Sepulchre.
You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives.
Why does it require that type of protection?
Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect.
Thieves and temples, it just doesn't add up.
I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean.
I'd understand better if less mystery was involved.
As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me.
Very well. We do it your way for now.
I'll make for Rifton and scout the situation. See if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve.
Whatever this mysterious thing is, I'll put it to good use.
If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
I'm assuming you're here for more than a social call. Down to business, eh?
I've got a Nightingale blade. Let's check this out. Nice. Absorbs 25 points of health and 25 points of stamina. It's a sword though. I prefer daggers. Oh well. Alright, well I need to get rid of all of this stolen merchandise and goods that I've picked up on my last adventure here. And then I will join Carlyle in Rifton.
So did Carlyle.
Yeah.